Sweat a lot, and then when you got your money, your yeah. cash, and then it's going to smell like you. What's the problem? They have
a fanny pack of instruments.
Knife.
They have tools and everything, man.
They're really clever.
Try to take my money.
Uno, due, tre.
Annyeonghaseyo.
저는 스테파니입니다. 레오입니다.
한국에서 사는 이태리 여자 한테리입니다.
이탈리아 남자야.
남자야? Yeah, of course.
But especially if you're Asian. Worse.
Once I went to a trip for 1 month with 2 other Korean friends and another Italian friends. Nothing happened to me and to my Italian friends. I had this Korean friend wallet in front of my eyes. After 5 seconds, it was gone. I'm like, isn't there your wallet here?
Yeah, man.
Like 5 seconds ago? Oh.
Thieves recognize tourists.
Yes.
So I met many Koreans here. Mm. They went to Italy. And when they told me, oh, I've been to Florence, beautiful. I said, oh, thank you. Mm. And I go, how many times did you get robbed? And I go, how do you know? So just tell me how many times. And many goes like, one time or two times. I say, oh, lucky you, girl.
Yeah, exactly.
Good for you. So my tip for all the Koreans going to Florence or wherever other France or Italian cities, dress as shittiest that you can. Dress very simple.
And not just dress, but act like you were living here.
Try.
No, like...
If you can, try not to. And I know Korea is very safe, but when you step into Italy, enjoy. I'm not saying not to enjoy, just enjoy.
Another tip, when you go to Italy, like if someone is saying, oh, I'm going to help you, no.
Oh.
Never accept that because they are going to take the money from you. So never take that.
You ask help. And if they say yes, okay. Mm. But if they come like first, just maybe say, ah, quintana. Or say, no, grazie. No, grazie.
Today, we'll be looking at some products to help prevent pickpocketing.
Oh, that's good. Promoting safe.
Oh, we have this one too in Italy too.
Do we?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, like the underneath. In the... Ah, okay.
Yeah, we do have it. This is like when you have important documents or money. Usually, we never use it in our daily life. But when we go traveling somewhere, especially somewhere in Italy or in Europe,
we
have it. I used to have it too.
You used it?
Yes. Not like this, but like a normal wallet, and then you put it somewhere inside your.
Oh, but that's good. Mm-hmm. That's smart.
It's a good one.
Pretty safe.
Yes. I was in Naples for real. During 10 minutes, I was walking and I had 4 people opening my backpack and I knew it. So I just put like palle in that. And then I had a young Naples guy coming to me and he was like, oh, they open your backpack.
Of
so
course.
You should pay attention to it. I'm like, 10 minutes.
Of
4
course.
Times.
But to be honest, you don't look Italian. So.
What the? So it's under your armhole.
The what?
Your armhole.
Armpit. Armhole. Under your armhole. So here there's the study. So physicists, they study this stuff.
Can we talk in Korean, please?
Like the black hole.
English is
the
so
universe
good.
In our armpit.
Come on.
So this goes under the armpit. It's still to carry stuff like phones and money.
I think so.
Why here is safer? Hard to reach.
Ah, you can protect it.
That's true. That it's hard to reach. It takes a minute, but it's worth it.
A paquete.
That's the.
I think the one inside your
it's
body
better.
Is much
Way
better
bad.
Than this. The moment you do like this.
Yeah, man. We're very good. Unfortunately, we're very good at pickpocketing.
When you go during the summer, it's really
like sweaty,
hot.
Yeah.
You sweat a lot, and then when you got your money, your cash, and then it's going to smell like you.
Maybe it's dripping.
No one.
Some people sweat a lot. Maybe they drip the money drip like of sweat, and you can stretch the money. And then, you know, like, let the money dry. And you put the money on somewhere, and they steal it easier.
Oh,
so
true.
At the end, it's very
Good
stupid.
Idea. I don't think that's going to
what
be
is it?
Useful. Like, you have this string, and then it's connected to your phone. But you see the thing that connected the string to the phone? It's really, really, really thin. That's going to be cut.
Oh, man, so easy.
I'm really sorry.
This is very stupid.
Do thieves in Italy, do they actually cut?
Of course, man.
What's the problem? They have
a fanny pack of instruments.
Knife.
They have tools and everything, man.
They're really clever.
It's easier to see because the phone is hanging. So,
yeah.
Oh, thank you for using this beautiful thing. I can steal easier now. Because in the pocket, they have to wait for you to walk. But here it's hanging the whole time, so it just goes 10 phones in 1 minute.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Maybe worse.
Yes, that's just a stream.
So you are a tourist going around, okay? And took it.
Yeah.
You lift her up, you get off the weight so she doesn't notice, and you take it.
Yeah.
I don't even run away. I turn. She never think it is me. I just stay around her. Panties.
And it's really cheap. It's not even 2,000 won. Wow.
The whole thing is 2,000 won?
Oh my god. I'm sorry, but if you sweat.
Does it stay on the S or on the front?
I think it's in the front.
That's very smart. This is a good one. This is a good one.
But what if you
do need... they make it for men too?
Like you need something. Wait a moment.
Man. It's good, man. This.
Like if it's something you don't need during your trip and you have.
No, even if you do need, that's very easy to reach. It's okay. A pocket in the pocket inside. It's good.
Okay. I don't think I would use it.
Why not? Because it's not comfy. But it's worth it for the use of it.
I can just go to the embassy and make a new passport.
Come on, man. For sweaty beyond your tights. Ah.
Did you wear this?
Man, I wear even the girl version of it.
Oh, you have it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay.
Wow. What the, this is like a grandma.
I even have the white stripe. That's even better. So does it go in here?
They have. What if this one is Dolce & Gabbana?
Oh man, of course.
That would be okay.
But to be honest, this is too long. So if the money goes down, my fingers cannot reach. Because it goes too down. I can't reach the money if they go
like,
here.
Seriously, think about that. You're wearing this one and you're like, wait a moment, I'm going to take the money.
Man, I use it even now, like there's no problem.
What the fuck?
Oh, OMG. Oh man.
But look at this, seriously, like if you have to take this.
You see, it goes with the... Yours is bigger. Steffi, can you carry mine too?
Oh!
Thank you so much. Let me try again. I wanna
Where
put
are
the...
you touching?
I want... It's my phone is in your... Can you... So you see, this is good. For money, it's good.
So you're going to a club and you're like...
For money, it's good. try to take my money.
No.
So how much is this?
Oh, this one? This one okay. Is 8,000 won.
Ah, 8,000 won?
Yeah, 8,000 won.
Chanshimanyo.
We have a pervert in our shop.
8,000 won in
middle. We have a pervert.
And then the change, back inside. Perfect.
You missed the 8,000 won.
But okay. It works.
In Korea, when what you have it? A normal bag, you leave it open, like there is no zip over it, and you can just have your normal life, right? But in Italy, if you do that, it's going to be not a really good idea because the moment you leave it open, you don't know what will be inside your bag at the end of your trip.
At the end of the trip? At the end of the minute. If you have to carry stuff, try to buy things at the end of the day when you're gonna go to the hotel very quick. So just wander around with nothing on you, and then when you want to do shopping or something, just buy at the very end and quickly go to the hotel and then drop everything safe. That's the best way, I think.
That's true.
Yeah.
So today we talk about what's good to bring to Italy and what's not really clever to bring to Italy when you travel there. Unless you live there and you know how it works, then that's okay. But Korea is a really safe place, so you can just go around without taking care that much of your stuff. But when you go to Europe, you have to take care of your stuff.
Yes. So, 한국 사람들이, please. You are beautiful people, very easygoing. You don't have the mindset of a European thief. So what we can say, just be extra careful because it's not gonna ever be enough. There are so many ways that you have no idea how to get stolen and stuff and everything. Choshime a lot. So if you like the video, please
subscribe
and like everything you are not get stolen from. 안녕하세요.
See you.